I didn't even see the things earlier.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Oh well. Good. We should keep moving.
Thank you.
chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Huh?
Just fucking hit him. I want to get down there. On the chest.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
True.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. The great dining hall, envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
It's locked magically.
Still, goddamn. Oh.
Can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Sure what I'm supposed to do. tried that, it won't let me out. So we gotta keep doing this. Let's go for 3 for 3. Fuck it.
Focus up.
Every time.
That was good, right?
Adequate.
Those three. I go up there now. There we go.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Would you focus on your damn job and quit that shit? You quit that shit. I mean it.
Locked. Away. What? No.
Uncle had three straight years.
Whatever.
Stop cocking. Focus and help. You can't disappoint father. Oh, smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Jesus.
I will triple you!
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
Come on.
Listen, oh my god,
what?
I killed her.
I killed her.